Vancouver Fashion Week. My name is Tresemme, and I will be your host throughout the week. We're going to jump in and get started right away with our first designer. Joining us all the way from Italy, we have the Italian-inspired designs of Sarah Rocca. Please welcome her Spring-Summer 2014 collection, Glamourless.
you are the one of the designer for today.
Yeah.
So would you explain like who you are and where you're from and what do you think about the Vancouver Fashion Week? So
absolutely, I will. Well, my name is Regina. My brand name is Tiaska. Well, I'm from Copenhagen, and well, to me, Vancouver Fashion Week is just a brilliant way of being exposed and getting into the fashion industry. To meet lots of people and to actually mingle and get into it.
So, have you talked with the other designer about the next trend show, like next year trend, or like, oh, sorry, maybe I will start with the like, so your just style. So when I see the your show, I can see that the most colors are pink, red, and yeah. So why did you pick those colors for you?
Well, to me, red is one of the most vibrant colors there is, and it means so many things, from really, really young and innocent to angry and lovable and very philosophical. So red has got so many feelings and emotions that I wanted to bring into the collection.
What do you think about the Vancouver Fashion Week?
Oh, well, it's my first time here. I love it, absolutely. There's so many great people. I think it's a great way of putting both new and upcoming designers together with all already established designers. So it's a great way of just like putting everything together and what's giving the new fashion designers a chance.
So if you have a chance, would you like to visit again?
Absolutely, I would. I wouldn't say no to that.
Thank you for the interview with us, and then thank you. Have a good day today.
You too. Thank you.
Thanks.